My name is Diego Montoya. I'm 17 years old, and I am the 2018 Columbia Park Youth of the Year. I've been a member at Columbia Park for 10 years. The program that had the most impact on me at the club was the Learning Center. The Learning Center taught me some valuable leadership skills to have ambition at what I want to become in the future. The staff that had the most impact on me was Ref Mayas, because he was sort of like a father figure to me, and even though he doesn't know it, he is. After high school, I plan to go to university, either at San Jose or Oregon, to get my degree on either history or chemistry, and also my teacher credentials.
Cuídate, sé virtuoso, sé responsable. Be safe, be respectful, be responsible. This is a saying my mother says when I leave the house and when she drops me off at school. This is my mantra and something my club has helped support for 10 years. I'm a proud resident of Liberno Heights and Mission Neighborhoods and the 2018 Columbia Park Clubhouse Youth of the Year. I was in sixth grade when my vice principal handed me a yellow slip that told me I was at risk. I was highly offended. I soon noticed my teachers asking me if I needed support, and before I knew it, I had been handed off to a case manager because I had what schools called an individual education plan, commonly known as an IEP. I hated my IEP. Having it made me feel embarrassed and sad. I quickly isolated myself from my friends and everyone else at school. However, it was Columbia Park that brought me out of my shell and made me feel safe and welcomed. I was no longer isolated or alone. My freshman year, I was interested in working at my clubhouse. I had been going to Columbia Park for many summers, and teen staff was a program I really wanted to be involved in. I remember how welcomed I felt by each of the teen staff in past years. They were my role models, and I wanted to be that for younger members too. For 2 years, I was placed at Columbia Park as an intern, and in my junior year, I was finally hired as an official teen staff. That taught me many valuable lessons, like time management and communication with youth and adults. But the most valuable relationship I got out of this program was a father figure, and Ref Mayas, my education director. Ref shows me every day what it means to care for others and has also given me confidence and tools I'll be able to use for life. My time spent at Columbia Park has been nothing short of inspirational. The club has helped me discover that I naturally embody qualities of an ambitious and responsible leader. Because of my club, I have been able to take an active role and tutor younger members. I've come to realize that putting their needs before my own gives me great joy. The club taught me the importance of creating safe spaces and the value of building a foundation of trust with kids. The club has inspired me to want to be a high school history teacher. I believe to truly learn, you have to fully understand. And to understand, you first have to feel safe and secure. Every single staff member at the club showed me kindness and respect, and that made all the difference for me. So, I'd like to add to what mom says. Be safe, be respectful, be responsible, and be kind. My name is Diego Montoya, and I am a proud club kid. Thank you.